We develop cars for more than 100 years and we create really great combustion engines. But the Audi e-tron project, we really started 4 to 5 years ago on a white piece of paper to design those electric axles for that car. My name is Joachim Doerr. I'm responsible for the electric machine design and the electric axle design. Of course, we thought about all kinds of electric machines at the beginning of the project. One goal was to develop the main components, for example, power electronics, electric machine and the gear, and to combine it so that you get a really intelligent axle kit for the car. We decided to make the complete axle drive kit with asynchronous machines because you do not need the magnets with the rare earths. In an electric car, the battery has direct voltage and the power electronics switches this to a three-phase alternating current, which goes to the electric machine. The stator creates magnetic field, which closes through the rotor. For example, for our asynchronous machines, this creates torque. So the rotor turns and 1,000 times per second we can control the power of each axle, which is normally not possible with a conventional four-wheel drive. With a normal combustion engine, you have that big gearbox which is trying to deliver the power as good as possible to the axles. And with the electric quattro, you are fully free and you can create an awesome driving feeling. From the beginning of the project, we took a lot of effort to make a really good cooling of the machines. We have cooling water, of course, around the stator, also rotor internal cooling and bearing plate cooling. So, in fact, the electric machine is completely packed with water. And this is special for Audi. Normal electric cars can manage to accelerate from 0 to 100 maybe 4 to 6 times. And we can manage this maybe 10 times, 15, 20 times, no problem, without making the machines too hot. Our Audi e-tron is an SUV, but for a special period of time, we can put much more current into the machine. It accelerates like a sports car. And this is the boost mode. We can really power forward. The first few seconds, you can beat almost everything. What I'm really proud about is what we reached with our team. They did a really good job. This is very exciting to see the car drive on the streets and to read comparison tests in the magazines. I'm sure that we beat some of those competitors.